I don't believe what I'm seeing.
Omos.
Oh, I believe that.
Too much size to overcome for Lashley.
And this is unfamiliar.
Oh, every bully eventually realizes there's always a bigger bully. That's what Bobby Lashley, the WWE champion, is realizing right now.
And that's unfamiliar territory for Lashley. Bobby Lashley doesn't get manhandled by anybody.
Oh!
It just booted over the top to the feet of the Viper.
Lashley just entered the form of dominance of Omos.
Might be popping up.
Oh! Off our commentary table, AJ Styles takes out Randy Orton and the champ, Bobby Lashley.
But Omos from behind has a hold of Riddle.
Testing the strength of the barricade.
Riddle's just been eliminated. This tag match continues, guys.
Riddle has been eliminated from the equation for the moment due to Omos. I think AJ Styles realized. Styles realized that if Randy Orton popped off and hit Bobby Lashley, that's going to cost Styles and Omos.
That would be a win by disqualification. Oh,
exactly. Styles now disposing of MVP for the moment.
Omos not done.
Oh, God. We just got hit with a flying Riddle.
And AJ Styles now looking to slam the door shut, stalking the almighty WWE champion.
Can he possibly hit the phenomenal forearm on Bobby Lashley?
This will do it.
Oh!
Bobby out of the way. Spin!
Oh, right to the ribs, cover! And it's over!
Here are your winners, MVP,
and the almighty WWE champion, Bobby Lashley.
Do you realize what this means, gentlemen? Next week here on Monday Night Raw, the Oh No.
Turn around, Bobby.
Oh. What? RKO! Out of nowhere, the Viper strikes Bobby Lashley again!
Randy Orton getting the last laugh at the expense of the almighty WWE champion.